This week, Zer is in the EDZ Winding Cove, and he brought Cerberus Plus One, Transversive Steps, Frosties, and Eternal Warrior. Note, these are still the same stat rolls as in the collection. Bungie's acknowledged this is an error, but no word yet on when Zer will offer random stat rolls again. See you next week.